What? This looks dope.
Man, get up on your feet and help me get it. Everybody up in here. Switch.
Mission begins now. Remember your training.
G's to throw a grenade. I expected that, to be honest. I was trying to jump around and... Alright, now I know how to do stuff more. Oh, shoddy on PC, this is gonna be fun. I think the shoddy on PC is gonna be a lot of fun. Hope they're not behind me. Alright, I'm going off. Let's go. I'm starting to go off. Let's go, baby. Keep it going. Oh, I got shot on the side. Three. There we go. Recon four. I bet. Boom. That's actually so easy to control. With the mouse, that is so easy to control. Oh god. With the no aim assist, it's actually really hard. With the subs especially. God damn. Maybe my sensitivity is just too high. Let me find out. Let me, controls, mouse. Let's bring that down a little bit. To like here. This is pretty low, but that's how I like my sensitivities in my games. Okay, maybe not this low. Okay, that was way too low. Never mind. Maybe like that. That's how I like my sensitivities in PC games, is low. So maybe we'll... Aw, oh, damn it. I forgot two isn't to switch to my sidearm out of my sniper. So I always try to do that. I try to switch for two, but it's not. Damn, he was accurate as hell. Damn, some people on PC are mad accurate. It's actually crazy. Like, they're mad accurate. I'm so much better on console. Taking fire! I'm definitely a console player. I'll take that cover. I'm definitely a console player, though. So, yeah, I'm missing so many bullets. I'm definitely a console player. There's no doubt about it.
Recon searching for targets.
Enemy spotted. guy shotted me. That was actually nasty. Oh, he shot at me. 16 and 10 right now. Are headshots like one shot kills and then body shots? I kind of like that. Body shots take two shots. This guy behind me. I kind of like that about the snipers. The body shots are two shots, but headshots are one shot. I mean, he was weak, but. Oh, he destroyed me with that thing. Stay right there so you can dynamite. I would definitely not be a good Call of Duty PC player. I'm definitely a console type player. I even played Fortnite and I was decently at Fortnite on PC, but then console, I'm always winning and I destroy on console on Fortnite. I'm definitely a console player, just I don't know what it is. Maybe it's my monitor, it's my, I don't know what it is, but. Yeah, nope. I mean, I'm 20 and 14, which isn't bad, but, well, I mean, it is bad. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Is pretty damn bad, to be honest. Come on over here, bitches. All right, let's go on like a rampage or some shit, like. Oh no! What? How did he come off of that so fast? Like, he came way off of it. That was weird. He backed up so fast. Like, he was backed up already. He was so far away. That was actually insane.
We're being outmaneuvered.
Oh, I was trying to drop shot somebody. I want to try to drop shot somebody, guys. Oh, I almost turned on him. I'm terrible at PC at this. Like, I'm so bad at PC version of World War II. It's insane. I'm bad at PC. I mean, CSGO I'm decent at, and PUBG I'm decent at. But, I'm pretty good at PUBG. But, console, I'm so much better on console. It's insane. Oh, I got him. Oh my god, I got double teamed. I am so better on console. Holy crap. Alrighty, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'm definitely a console player, especially games like this. So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch. Link in the description. And as always, guys, have a nice day, evening, or night, wherever you guys live in the world. Meanwhile.